Yo-so-bhagava-arahang-sama-sam-putto to the Blessed One, the Lord, who fully attained perfect enlightenment. Savakato yena bhagavata dhammo to the teaching which he expounded so well. Supatipanno yassa bhagavato savakasangho, and to the Blessed One's disciples who have practiced well. Dhammayang bhagavantang sadhammang sasangkhang, to this the Buddha, the Dhamma, and the Sangha. Ime hisakare hiyatarahang arobite hi apipochayama. We render with offerings our rightful homage. Satuno pante bhagava sujira parinipputto pi. It is well for us that the Blessed One, having attained liberation, pachimacchanatanukampamanasa, still has compassion for later generations. Ime sakare tukatapanna karapute patikhanhatu. May these simple offerings be accepted. Amahakanti karata hitaya sukhaya, for our long-lasting benefit and for the happiness it gives us. Arahang sama samputto bhagava, the Lord, the perfectly enlightened and blessed one. Puttang bhagavantang apivatemi, I render homage to the Buddha, the blessed one. Savakato bhagavata dhammo, the teaching so completely explained by him. Dhammang namassami, I bow to the Dhamma. Supatipanno bhagavato savakasangho, the Blessed One's disciples who have practiced well. Sanghang namami, I bow to the Sangha.
Han dhammayang puttassa bhagavato buppapakkhanamakkarang karomasi. Now let us pay preliminary homage to the Buddha. Namo tassa bhagavato arahato sammasambuddhassa. Namo tassa bhagavato arahato sammasambuddhassa. Namo tassa bhagavato arahato sammasambuddhassa. Homage to the Blessed, Noble, and Perfectly Enlightened One. Homage to the Blessed, Noble, and Perfectly Enlightened One. Homage to the Blessed, Noble, and Perfectly Enlightened One. Han dhammayang puttha pitutin karomasi. Now let us chant in praise of the Buddha. Yo so tathāgato arahaṁ sammā sambuddho. The tathāgata is the pure one, the perfectly enlightened one. Vicchācarana sampanno. He is impeccable in conduct and understanding. Sukhato, the accomplished one. Lokavitu, the knower of the worlds. Anuttaro Purisathamasarati, he trains perfectly those who wish to be trained. Sattatevamanusanam, he is teachers of gods and humans. Putto Bhagava, he is awake and holy. Yo imam lokam satevakam samarakam sabrahmakam. In this world with his gods, demons and high spirits, sasamana brahmaning pachang satevamanusang saya apinya sachikatawa pavetesi. His seekers and searchers, serious self and human beings, he has by deep insight revealed the truth. Yo tamang te se si ati kalayana mache kalayana pariyosana kalayana. He has pointed out the Dhamma, beautiful in the beginning, beautiful in the middle, beautiful in the end. Satang sapayan chanang kevala paripunna parisuthang brahmachariyang pakasesi. He has explained the spiritual life of complete purity in its essence and conventions. Tamaham Bhagavanta Apipuchayami Tamaham Bhagavantam Sirasanamami. I chant my praise to the Blessed One. I bow my head to the Blessed One.
Now that the chants in praise of the Dhamma, Yo so savakato bhagavata dhammo, the Dhamma is well expounded by the Blessed One. Santitiko, apparent here and now, Akariko, timeless, Ehipasiko, encouraging investigation. Opanahiko, leading inwards. Pachatang vetitapovinyohi, to be experienced individually by the wise. Tamahang tamang apipuchayami tamahang tamang sirasanamami. I chant my praise to this teaching. I bow my head to this truth.
Han tamayang sangha pitutin garoma se. Now let the chants in praise of the Sangha. Yo so supatipanno bhagavato savaka sangho. They are the Blessed One's disciples who have practiced well. Uchupatipanno bhagavato savaka sangho, who have practiced directly. Yaya patipanno bhagavato savaka sangho, who have practiced insightfully. Samiji patipanno bhagavato savaka sangho, those who practice with integrity. Yati thang jattari purisa yukhani attha purisa pukhala. This is the four paths, the eight kinds of noble beings. Esa bhagavato savaka sangho. These are the blessed ones' disciples. Ahunayo, such ones are worthy of gifts. Pahunayo, worthy of hospitality. Takinayo, worthy of offerings. Antadikaraniyo, worthy of respect. Anuttarang punyaketang lokasa. They give occasion for incomparable goodness to arise in the world. Tamahang sangkang apipu chayami tamahang sangkang sirasa namami. I chant my praise to this Sangha. I bow my head to this Sangha.
Han thamayang ratanataya panama kata yo jeva sang veka parikitana patanja panama se. Now let us chant our salutation to the triple gem and a passage to arouse urgency. Putto susutto karuna mahanavo. The Buddha absolutely pure with ocean-like compassion. Yojanta sutta palayana lojano, processing the clear signs of wisdom. Lokasapapu pakile sakatako, destroyers of worry self corruption. Vantami putang ahamatarenatam. Devotedly indeed, that Buddha I revere. Thammo patipo viyata sasatuno. The teaching of the Lord like a lamp. Yo makkapaka matthapetapinako. Illuminating the path and its fruit, the deathless. Lokotaroyo jatatatati pano, that which is beyond the conditioned world. Vantami thammam ahamatarenatam, devotedly indeed, that Dhamma I revere. Sankho sukheta payatiketa sanyito. The Sanghas, the most fertile ground for cultivation. Yotita santo sukhatanu portago. Those who have realized peace, awaken after the accomplished one. Lolapahino ariyo sumetaso. Noble and wise, all longing abandoned. Vantami sangkang ahamatarenatam. Devotedly indeed, that sangha I revere. Ijewame kantapipuchanayakam. Vatutayang vantayatapisamkatam. This salutation should be made to that which is worthy. Punyang mayayang mama sapupatawa mahontu veta sapapava sithiya. Through the power of such good action, may all obstacles disappear. Itatatha kato loke upanno araham samma samputo. Once who knows things as they are, has come into this world, and he is an arahant, a perfectly awakened being. ธัมโมจเทสิโตนิยานิโกอุปัสสมิโกปรินิพพานิโกสัมโพธคามิสุขตาปเวทิโต purifying the way leading out of delusion calming and directing to perfect peace and leading to enlightenment this way he has made known มายันตังธัมมังสุตวาเอวังชานามะ having heard the teaching we know this ชาติปิทุกขา birth is dukkha ชราปิทุกขา aging is dukkha มรณัมปิทุกขา and death is dukkhaโสกะปริเทวทุกขาโทมานัสสุปายาสาปิทุกขาสโลลาเมนเทชันเพนกิฟแอนดิสเปรอาทุกขาอัปปิเยหิสัมปโยโคทุกโคแอสโซเชชันวิทเดอะดิสไลค์อิสทุกขาปิเยหิวิปปโยโคทุกโคสัปปะเรชันฟอร์มเดอะไลค์อิสทุกขายำปิชังนาลาภติตัมปิทุกขัง not attaining one's wishes is dukkha สังคิเตนะปัญจุปาทานขันธาทุกขา in brief the five focuses of identity are dukkha สัยยาทิธัม these are as follows รูปุปาทานขันโท attachment to formเวทนุปาทานขันโท attachment to feelings สัญญุปาทานขันโท attachment to perception สังขารุปาทานขันโท attachment to mental formations วิญญาณุปาทานขันโท attachment to sense consciousness เยสังปริญญายาFor the complete understandings of this, Taramano so bhakhava evang pahulang savake vineti. The Blessed One in his lifetime frequently instructed his disciples in just this way. Evam bhakhaja panasa bhakhavato savake su anusasani pahulapavattati.In addition, he further instructed, Rūpāṁ anicchaṁ, form is impermanent, Vedanā anicchā, feelings is impermanent, Sanyā anicchā, perceptions is impermanent, Sankhārā anicchā, mental formations are impermanent, Viññānāṁ anicchaṁ, sense consciousness is impermanent,รูปังอนัตตา form is not self เวทนาอนัตตา feelings is not self สัญญาอนัตตา perception is not self สังขารอนัตตา mental formations are not self วิญญาณังอนัตตา sense consciousness is not self สัพเพสังขารอนิจจาAll conditions are transient. Sabbe dhamma anattati. There is no self in the created or the uncreated. Te mayang otinna mahachatiya chara maranena. All of us are bound by birth, aging and death. So ke hi pariteve hi tu ke hi thomanase hi upayase hi by sorrow, lamentation, pain, grief and despair thukho tinna thukha pareta bow by dukkha and obstructed by dukkha appevanami massa kevalasa thukha khantasa antakiriyaPanyayetati. Let us all aspire to complete freedom from suffering. Jirapparinipputam pitam bhagavantam uthisa arahantam sammasamputam remembering the Blessed One, the Noble Lord and Perfectly Enlightened One, who long ago attained Parinibbana, Sattha Akarasama Anakariyang Papachita, we have gone forth with faith from home to homelessness. Tassaming Bhagavati Brahmacariyang Jarama, and like the Blessed One, we practice the holy life. Bhikkhu Nam Sikha Sachiva Samapanna, being fully equipped with the Bhikkhu system of training. Tang no Brahmacariyam Imasa Kevala Satukha Kantasa Antakiriyaya Sangvatatu. May this holy life lead us to the ends of this whole mess of suffering.
Page 55, five subjects for frequent recollections.
Han thamayang apinha pachave khanapathang panamase chara thammo mahi charang anatito. I am of the nature to age. I have not gone beyond aging. Payati thammo mahi payating anatito. I am of the nature to sicken. I have not gone beyond sickness. Marana thammo mahi maranang anatito. I am of the nature to die. I have not gone beyond dying. Sappe hi me piye hi manape hi nana pavo vina pavo. All that is my beloved and pleasing will become otherwise, will become separated from me. Kamma sako mahi kamma thaya tho kamma yoni kamma pantu kamma pati sarano. Yang kammang karisami kalayanang wa papakang wa tasathaya tho pavisami. I am the owner of my karma, heir to my karma, born of my karma, related to my karma, abide supported by my karma. Whatever karma I shall do, for good or for ill, of that I will be the heir. Evang amhehi apinhang pachavekitapham. Thus we should frequently recollect.
Page 60, reflection on the 32 part. Page 60.
Han thamayang thawating sakarapathang panamase ayang kome kayo uthang patatala Atho ke samatha kata japariyanto puro nana pakarasa asuchino. This which is my body, from the soles of the feet up, and down from the crown of the head, is a sealed bag of skin filled with unattractive things. Ati imasaming kaye, in this body there are Kesar, have the head. Loma, have the body. Naka nails, Tanta teeth, Tajo skin, Mangsang flesh, Naharu sinews, Atis bones, Atiminchang's bone marrow, Wakang kidneys, Hatayang heart, Yagana river, Gilomagang membranes, Pihakang spleen, Papasang lungs, Antang bowels, Antakunang entrails, Uttariyang undigested food, Garisang's excrement, Pitang bile, Semhang frame, Bupo pus, Lohitang blood, Sedo sweat, Medo fat, Asu tears, Vassa gris, Kelo spittle, Sinkanika mucus, Lasika oil of the joints, Mutang urine, Matalungkanti brain, Ewamayang megayo utang patatala Atoje samatakata japariyanto Purona napakarasa asujino. This then wishes my body from the soles of the feet up and down from the crown of the head. It's a sealed bag of skin filled with unattractive things.
Han thamayang thadupatikula pachavekhanapathang panamase Yatha pachayang pavatamanang thadumatamevetang. Composed of only elements according to causes and conditions. Yathithang jivarang tathupapunchakochapukhalo. Are these robes, and so is the person wearing them. Tadu matago, merely elements. Nisato, not a being. Nichivo, without a soul. Sunyo, an empty of self. Sappanipana imani jivarani achikuchaniyani. None of these robes are innately repulsive. Imang putikayang patawa, but touching this unclean body, ativiya chikuchaniyani chayanti, they become disgusting indeed. Yatha pachayang pavatamanang thadumatamevetam, composed of only elements according to causes and conditions. Yathithang pintapato tathupapunchako japukhalo. Is this arm food, and so is the person eating it. Thadumathako, merely elements. Nisato, not a being. Nichivo, without a soul. Sunyo, an empty of self. Sappo panayang pintapato achikuchaniyo. None of these armfuls is innately repulsive. Imang putikayang patawa, but touching this unclean body, ativiyachikuchaniyo chayati, is become disgusting indeed. Yatha pachayang pavatamanang thadumatamevetang, composed of only elements according to causes and conditions. Yathithang senasanam tathupapunchako japukhalo. Is this dwelling, and so is the person using it. Thadumathako, merely elements. Nisato, not a being. Nichivo, without a soul. Sunyo, an empty of self. Sappanipana imani senasanani achikuchaniyani. None of these dwellings are innately repulsive. Imam putikayang patawa, but touching this unclean body, ativiyachikuchaniyani chayanti, they become disgusting indeed.
ยาธาปัจจยังปวัตตมานังธาตุมัตตเมเวตังCompose of holy elements according to causes and conditions. Yati tam kilana pachaya pesa cha parikaro tatupa punchako chapukalo. Is this medicinal requisite? And so is the person that takes it. Tato matako, merely elements, nisato, not a being.Nichiwo, without a soul, Sunyo, an empty of self, Sapo panayam kilana pachaya pesacha parikaro achikuchaniyo. None of these medicinal requisites is innately repulsive. Imang putikayang patawa, but touching this unclean body,Ati viya chikuchaniyo chayati is become disgusting indeed.
Hantamayang anicjanu satipatang panamase sape sangkara anicja.
All conditioned things are impermanent. Sape sangkara dukkha. All conditioned things are dukkha.Sabbe dhamma anatta, everything is void of self. Atuvang chivitang, life is not for sure. Tuvang maranang, death is for sure. Avasang maya maritapang, it is inevitable that I will die. Marana pariyosanang me chivitang.This is the culmination of my life. Chivitang me aniyatang. My life is uncertain. Maranang me niyatang. My death is certain. Vata, indeed. Ayangkayo, this body. Ajirang, will soon. Apeta vinyano, be void of consciousness.Chutto and cast away, Atise sati, it will lie, Patawing on the ground, Kalinkarang iwa, just like a rotten log, Niratam, completely void of use, Anicca vata sankara, Truly conditioned things cannot last, Upatavaya dhammino,Their nature is to rise and fall. Upachitava nirochanti. Having arisen, things may cease. Tesang upasamo sukho. Their stealing is true happiness.
Okay, next one. Han thamayang kema kema saranakamana parithi pikakathayo panamase.Pahung ve saranang yanti papatani vananicca aramarukha cetayani manusapayata citta.
Too many refuge they go to mountain slope and forest grace and parkland shrines and sacred sites. People overcome by fearNetang ko saranang kemang, netang saranamutamang, netang saranamakamma sapatukha pamuchati. Such a refuge is not secure. Such a refuge is not supreme. Such a refuge does not bring complete relief from suffering.Yo cha puttan cha thamman cha sangkhan cha saranang kato Chattari ariya sajjani sammapanyaya pasati. Whoever goes to refuge in the triple gem, see the right discernment, the four noble truth. Tukkang tukkha samuppatam tukkhassa cha atikamangAriyan jatang kikang makang tukhu pasamakaminang. Sufferings and its origin, and that which lies beyond, the Noble Eightfold Path that leads the way to suffering's end. Etang ko saranang kemam, etang saranamuttamang, etang saranamakamma sapatukha pamuchati. Such a refuge is secure, such a refuge is supreme, such a refuge truly brings complete release from all suffering. Sadhu, sadhu.